Hi there, and welcome to What Is It Wednesday? Today's question covers 4th edition task list item DO2 or 5th edition task list item B5. And today's question is, you are given 4 random numbers that you must present in a specific and correct order. You try all the combinations until you get it right. What compound schedule does this describe? And the answer is tandem schedule. So the tandem schedule, this is a frustrating schedule for lots of reasons. It's the one that's the hardest to wrap our minds around, right? This idea of these two key concepts, which is that the schedule must happen in the correct order to contact reinforcement, but there are no SDs to signal what that correct order is. So that's, for me, very much like somebody handing you 4 numbers and saying, hey, you got to put these numbers in order and in the correct order. Again, nothing signals what the correct order should be. That is what the tandem schedule looks like. I also like to think of it as the trial by error schedule, because again, if you think about my 4 random numbers, right, you're going to keep trying different combinations. Nope, that's wrong. No, that combination is wrong. And you're going to keep doing that until you figure out what that correct order is. And you're going to do that trial by error. I hope that helps. And I'll see you guys next time.